Well, back here at home, Honolulu police say a bicyclist was crossing against the red palm signal when a truck struck him in Pearl City earlier today. The incident happened around 9 this morning at the intersection of Lehua Avenue and Kamehameha Highway near Pacheco Neighborhood Park. The Honolulu Emergency Medical Services treated, then transported the bicyclist to a hospital in critical condition. And police say speed, drugs, and alcohol do not appear to be factors in this crash.